Kasama ako ang aking father. Gamit dito sa gilid, can we? So, dito na kami sa... Nasa na tayo? Terminal 3. So, magbabagtap na ka.
Blind.
You're blind. Eh, how about that person? Is she blind?
Blinder. She's blind. The blindest.
She's the tita.
Check up. Time.
Hindi pa ako. Where?
19. Oh. Timbang pa kasi kayo eh.
Saan ka pa ng pangkino? Bakit ganun?
Sa amin.
8-6 nung nasa lipa siya. Hindi na ako. O, tapos naglagay ka pa dyan. Sana nilagay mo na dyan.
Hindi pa magtipat, no?
Hindi, wag na. Okay na yan. Baka... My girl is. So, ayan guys. Pasok na kami sa immigration. Immigration? International yard? Hindi, pasok na kami sa X-ray.
I'm wrong.
So, ayan. For the TikTok. For the TikTok ang person.
I was looking for you and they left me, so I did it alone.
Orn.
So. Alright,
I don't say. Asabula. And malapit na kami mag-boarding guys, so sa gate 131 kami.
Thank you.
wala si Rince. Missing in action.
Yeah. Thank you. To book two because I'm not sure if we're kasha there, so we need to book going to the seaport and then we'll buy tickets hoping na makaabot kami sa fast craft na Anika Star.
Hello, hi, hi ladies.
Thank you.
worth it. Yes, you are worth it. No ID, no ticket, no entry.
What are you hanggang na shapes? Ibalik na pag sa loob ka ngayon.
Oh my God.
Terminal 1.
Okay na po.
Sa Terminal 1 daw. Thank you po. Pay terminal fee 15 pesos. Oh, bawal pala ako. Thank you po. We here. But it's close. It's close pa. I think it's close.
It's close pa?
Wala pang tindera eh. Tara! So ayan, nandito na tayo sa board. Mag-iintay na lang tayo ng boarding.
Sticky horse. Then look at this. It's sticky horse.
Boy, bawasan mo yung 10 pesos.
Wait lang.
Lumalito, iwan nyo lang sa labas, ha?
Bigay nyo sa kanila, ma, para mabilis sa counter.
So I'll be the A and you'll be the B. Oh, isasakay naman nila yun.
Guys, nakasakay na kami sa ferry. So Montenegro line na Pascal. So 365. I know. 364 yung pamasa. So ang expectation is 40 to 45 minutes both rides. So, see you later. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi!
Say bossing.
Ay, oh, bossing.
Thank you.
Canada.
It's a Siki horse.
Welcome to Siki Horsey with Marcy.
Mm-hmm. Experience.
So this is my first time riding a ferry. So, I feel like I'm a fairy.
Fairy.
Fairy in the
sea.
Fairy.
Sea fairy.
Fairy.
She's a fairy.
Yeah, it feels good.
It feels good.
Such an amazing experience. I saw three Chinese.
How about you want to experience Roro?
I did the Roro.
Roro.
But I next time when we're not in Mabadali.
If we go back, you want to experience that one.
I want to try
the open air.
Open air.
And without a chair.
No,
open air without a chair.
Pero wala namin dati na yan.
Pero an open time.
Open sa sea. There's no aircon.
Yeah, it's just cold. A sea breeze.
Oh, I don't like it's salty.
Para silang mga ano,
mga
yung may kasalanan, pinaling niya lang. Where's the car? Pwede ka nang
What?
Are we going?
Yeah, we're going.
Can we go now?
The car is already outside.
So that's your
okay. Okay, our driver is ready. She's on a tube top with a scarf.
The driver
is ready. And here is the driver.
Start the car.
And I can stop the car.
I can start it.
She's on the parking lot na daw. Ayan Marsa, walang harang. Pwede na ako. Look, it's so malinaw. Uy, may nagsisaving dun, no? It's so linaw. Welcome to Siki Hor! To have friends that knows how to drive.
Yeah,
like
not
Rams and Glide.
And not Mars.
Race.
I know how to run. Far away.
Far away.